hope you're not too tired.
Oh, thank you.
I've realized a lot since that day on the highway. Something happened. I don't know what. I know we're here now, and I know how I feel about you. How do you feel?
I'm glad you're alive, Daniel. I don't understand it. But I'm glad.
Listen, I want you in my life.
Daniel, I don't know who you are. I mean, I don't know who you are now.
What do you mean?
We were young. We were kids. It was 10 years ago.
I still feel this. I still love you.
Whoa, that you? Got another murder for you.
Mr. LaFoe, what brings you here?
I don't know who I am.
You don't know who you are?
You know who you are.
There are different versions of me in the world. I think someone's trying to kill me.
Different victim, same body.
Everybody thought it was you.
Is your relative?
Come this way. You're a time traveler.
I was 20 years old. This beautiful girl. He appeared on the road out of nowhere.
If it wasn't for you, we'd still be together.
The universe is not about you.
You look so much like him.
Parallel reality. You fragmented into about 7 different versions of yourself. One of them happened to be a psychopathic killer.
What happened to Daniel?
You'd be wise to leave well enough alone with Mr. LaFoe.
Tampering tangles the tissue.
The past is a dangerous place.